Wow, thank you so much for untying me.
Yeah, it's no problem. Damn! What the fuck they feed you?
Yeah, I'm not like that big though, like, you know.
And how tall you said with the Dracula who's trying to get you?
He's like here.
Oh, no. You gotta go. It's over. You gotta leave.
What do you mean? What are you talking about?
Why is the Lakers center trying to fight you, bro? I can't save you.
My switching in movie versus frame by frame. Who is that? Like, what's up, danger? Like, what's up, danger? Like, what's up, danger? His suit from the first movie?
Say ATM machine.
Who said that?
The M stands for machine.
Spider-Man! Hey, Obi! Thanks for breaking the shield!
I loosened it.
I don't follow orders. Leave it as he.
I'm invited to HQ. Woo! I'm really excited to get going.
Oh, great.
I have some fresh new ideas on how to cast the spot.
Oh, wow.
He just wants to be taken
seriously. Hi! Hey, Teo! Got a surprise for you.
Oh, yeah? What's that? Oh, I do have an adventure.
Know the name of Miles's roommate. If you rewatch that movie, he is the reason why this has all gone wrong. Miles tells him, hey, call the cops. There's a villain on the top of the building. He's like, oh, I don't want to be your guy in the seat, bro. I'm not asking you to be a dude from MCU Spider-Man. Just one call to the cops, please. And he didn't call the cops. I watched it twice in theaters. And when I saw that, I was like, that man really sold. That man really sold the whole bag.
Who are you again?
This is Miles, and he's gonna save the multiverse.
Yeah, man. Let's get it from Capone. Hey. Bone up in this dancery.
Open now, you're floating, so you got to dance for me.
Yo, are you fucking kidding me, bro? Bro, do you know what those are? The motherfucking
Do you know the entire Spider-Verse is all made up?
I mean, yeah, it's a fictional movie.
No, I mean the Spider-Verse in the movie is only real in Miles Morales' mind. Miles makes up the whole thing. In the beginning of the first movie, Miles is struggling to reach his potential and accept responsibility, and his teacher gives him an essay to write about whatever he wants. And what happens right after that? He gets bit by the spider, he becomes Spider-Man, accepting that responsibility.
With great power comes great responsibility.
And by the end of the movie, he achieves his full potential and saves the universe. universe. And then in the second movie, at the very beginning, Miles is talking about not being accepted and trying to figure out who he is. And he has to write a college essay about that subject. And then what is the rest of the movie about? Him not fitting in with the other Spider-Men because he's an anomaly, learning to love himself for who he is. The whole Spider-Verse movie is an essay written by the student Miles Morales.
Sin City was a mafia.
That's my little man.
And a B in Spanish.
What?
Ooh, okay.
Miles.
Are you trying to...
Mira, that's what he was...
I'm telling you, Peter will fight Miles Morales.
But why would he do that?
So, in the new Spider-Man game, they went into crazy detail, and we learned just how dangerous the symbiote can be. For example, because of the symbiote, Peter has become super aggressive, even in normal conversations.
I'm on it. Sounds like Kraven's checking off his...
We don't have much time. Move.
Guess we'll chat later?
He even throws a civilian on the ground. And after that, Miles started to notice Peter was changing.
He's not normally like that, right?
No. He's never like that.
Well, it's because of Insomniac. They've been doing this since the first Spider-Man in 2018. Even their Miles Morales game, it had so many little details that made the game stand out.
No, Web of Shadows is what set them up for success. People loved being able to switch between both Spider-Mans. But it's going to be interesting to see the conflict between the two and being able to follow both their storylines.
You know Miles would cook Peter up. He not only has yellow, but now blue bioelectric powers.
But you gotta remember, Peter wouldn't hold back.
I'm Miles.
I'm Gwanda.
Wait, your name is Gwanda?
Yes, it's African. I'm South African. No accent though, because I was raised here.
Do the shoulder touch now before she walks away.
Why is this so scary?
Am I doing this in slow motion or does it just feel that way?
I'm kidding. It's Wanda, no G. That's crazy.
Hey. Treat me like white tees. Don't get me dirty. Love, love, love on me. Love, love, love on me.
Listeners, our future. I'm gonna take everything from you like you took everything from me. You bet, Paul. Yes, I know.
Mr. All coming from the 3-point line right now. Oh shit, that nigga's on fucking the nigga.
It's sucking at his neck. He gon' meet that fucker. We gon' kick your dope. 1, 2, 3, and 4. You hit I heard a what she broke. Saw him in my scope. I'm about to
I'm Spider-Man.
Who's Spider-Man?
Here comes number 13, Mr. All coming from the 3-point line right now. Oh shit, that nigga's on fucking the nigga.
It's sucking at his neck. He gon' meet that fucker. We gon' kick your dope. 1, 2, 3, and 4. You hit I heard a what she wrote. Saw him in my scope. I'm about to front page of the post. He ain't getting no, that nigga die.
Knock up at your dope. Let me in, bitch. I'm
I'm gonna need that neck.
I always have my family, unlike you. Yours is dead. Have you ever heard of the shoulder touch?
What?